Microsoft Edge is pre-installed with Windows. In this video, we'll walk you through its newest features and share some helpful tips and tricks to enhance your browsing experience. Let's start with keeping Edge up to date. First, open the Edge browser and click the three dots in the upper right corner. From the dropdown, select Help and Feedback, then click About Microsoft Edge. If an update is available, it will begin downloading automatically. Once complete, click Restart to finish the installation. If your browser is already up to date, you'll see a confirmation message. Next, let's explore Copilot in Edge's sidebar. Open Edge and navigate to any website. Click on the Copilot icon in the upper right corner to open the sidebar where you'll find Microsoft's AI assistant ready to help. You can choose from suggested topics or type in your own request. To close the sidebar, simply click the icon again. Want quicker access to your favorite sites? You can pin a web page to your taskbar. Just open the site in Edge, click the three dots, go to More Tools, and select Pin to Taskbar. Confirm by clicking Yes, and the site will appear on your taskbar for easy access. Now let's try vertical tabs. Open Edge and click the three dots, then go to Settings. Under Appearance, scroll down to the Tabs section and toggle on Show Vertical Tabs. This will move your tabs to a sidebar on the left, making it easier to manage multiple pages. To improve performance, you can put inactive tabs to sleep. Click the three dots, go to Settings, then System and Performance. Under Performance, scroll to Optimize Performance and toggle on Save Resources with Sleeping Tabs. You can also choose how long tabs stay inactive before going to sleep, from 30 seconds to 12 hours. If you read a lot of online articles, try Immersive View. If the website supports it, click the ellipsis icon in the address bar and select Immersive Reader. This mode removes ads and distractions, helping you focus on the content. Click the icon again to exit Immersive View. For gamers and streamers, Edge offers Clarity Boost, a feature that enhances visual quality for a sharper experience. To learn more and try it out, click this link here. Another great feature is Efficiency Mode. To enable it, click the three dots, go to Settings or Icons, then System and Performance. Under Performance, toggle on Enable Efficiency Mode. This helps extend your PC's battery life by conserving system resources. Finally, let's get creative with the AI theme generator. Visit the link shown on screen, enter a descriptive prompt in the text box, and click Create Theme. Within seconds, Edge will generate a custom image based on your description. Preview the theme, and if you like it, click Apply Theme to set it as your browser's look. With these tips, you'll be able to make the most of Microsoft Edge's powerful features. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and check out the links in the description for more helpful resources.